this that you've been making?
So The Little Acre is a hand-drawn adventure game for hand-drawn PC and consoles, and then later on we're going to bring it to tablet devices as well. Yeah.
Okay. What's the goal?
So what it's about is Aidan and Lily, and this is set in 1950s Ireland. So in the beginning of the game, Aidan is looking for his own father who's gone missing, but his father is this wacky inventor. So okay. while Aidan is looking for him, he finds one of his machines that transports him to this fantasy universe called Glonfira.
Okay.
And what we do in the game is once the player gets transported to that universe, we change it from the side-on perspective to like an isometric game, and then all the characters physically shrink down and then, you know, change proportions.
Okay.
So then the story then switches between Aidan and Lily when Lily then starts looking for him in turn, and it's just about how that story intertwines then.
Okay.
So a bit of back and forth between the two worlds.
Yeah, sounds interesting. don't know how I was supposed to give it a go, but I'm not happy.
Yeah. Not fast. So like,